We ready, Chris? We ready. I'm gonna tell you, I gotta brace ourselves. No, there's some talent that's so talented, it lasts a long time. When you got skills, you can last a long time and still be bad as you wanna be. That's why it's my pleasure to bring out somebody. Look, singer, songwriter, musician, producer. His career spanned over four decades. Four decades. Some of y'all can't get one record out. Winner of two Grammy Awards, 12 platinum albums with hit songs that span across the Billboard charts. He's known as the king of the movie soundtrack, writing, recording multiple blockbuster hit songs featured in a lot of classic movies. In addition to his own hits, that ain't enough. Ain't enough to make his own money. He got to steal other people's money. He's a prolific songwriter for other artists with writing credits on many of music's most recognizable and award-winning songs, y'all. Part of the early 70s most successful duos and currently member of the country trio Blue Sky Riders. Let's give it up for Kenny Loggins!
You know one of mine?
God bless you.
This is one of the best bands ever. And, so I thought I would come and take an incredibly tight band and loosen them up a little bit. In my life, I've been wondering why. Still, somehow, why I always survive. Now, I'm not so sure you're waiting here. Oh, good reason to try. Love of more than I see. What's left to provide? Hey, hey.
Oh,
else do you know? Here's one that and this one, the first one and this one, are two songs that I wrote with Michael McDonald a couple of years ago. There's a reason for I want to do right. Yeah, you got to do. Do I love you? Oh, you know I'm trying. But it's alright, you won't mind if mine. I want to do right.
Now that we've grown apart.
now for something completely different.
Kenny Loggins, y'all.